Everybody asks you about every fighter on the planet. You sparred everybody. You sparred Canelo. You sparred Triple G. You sparred Vanes.
Sergio Martinez, Kid Chocolate, Berro. I mean, damn, like, you name all those middleweight guys got me prepared to be where I'm at.
Shane Mosley too, right?
Shane Mosley Jr.
Okay. What does Vanes need to do? What could Triple G do? Like, what is it, if you had to work each corner?
Vanes needs to keep moving. A lot of waist movement for Vanes. Triple G is very accurate. Like I said, he's very elusive. He's very hard to hit when he's right in front of you. A lot of people think, oh, well, he keeps his hands down. But he knows how to stay in the pocket and get out of the way for the big shots, just like he did against Canelo.
Now,
for Triple G, just does what he does, I guess. He does it pretty much all. And but waist movement is a big key if he wants to beat Triple G.
One of the big stories of this fight this weekend, and I saw you guys outside the arena today. Thank you, Conor McGregor, because right now the security is like the White House. Did you notice the stick?
Yeah, man. Well, not just that. This whole thing with Adrian also. Like today we didn't have the press, the media workout. I think it has something to do with Adrian getting in trouble with someone else, with that rapper or something like that.
I don't know. I've seen that rapper. I don't know him,
I don't get involved in all those.
Yeah, I know.
I stay focused. I was just looking forward to doing my media workout. You know what I mean?
It's okay, but yeah. You're good. Message to your fans back home and the fans in New York.
To everybody, and I just wherever you guys are at, I hope you guys tune in. Thank everyone that supports me. If you guys don't know me, you guys will find out. Come fight night, April 21st, Barclays Center, Showtime. Wherever you're at, tune in on your phones, iPads. Thanks, guys. I love each and every one of you guys.
Tell them your Instagram.
And follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Hugo Centeno Jr. Reporting.
There you have Hugo Centeno on weight ready. We have still 3 days left. FaceTheDrewPoint.com and Basic Back reporting.